So you go a very slow pace. It will only take you 3 to 4 months to master the basic skills. And when you upgrade yourself to make you are a good front-end developer, it will take you probably around 10 months and get a good job. Or you can even go to freelance marketplace to get the job. So in my opinion, to learn HTML, CSS, JavaScript, plus the responsive web design, it will take you 3 to 4 months if you are dedicated enough to spend something around 5 to 6 hours in the day to learn all these skills. And the second thing, which is to learn the React, it will maybe take around 2 to 3 months. And then come the CSS preprocessor, which I suggest you to learn SAS, maybe take around 1 month. And lastly, the other skills which I ask you to learn, like Git, code testing, and browser developer tools, will take you 1 to 2 months to master all this. So you go a very slow pace. It will only take you 3 to 4 months to master the basic skills. And when you upgrade yourself to make you are a good front-end developer, it will take you probably around 10 months and get a good job. Or you can even go to freelance marketplace to get the jobs.